be doing another ride, long ride this September.
Yeah.
Maybe up for Congo.
Yeah.
I like that ride. I did it a couple years back.
Yeah. I'm thinking about doing Gokko-san tomorrow.
You ever done Congo?
I have not. I've ridden to the Nihonkai. I've been to Obama.
A lot of other guys were doing it too.
Yeah.
I did the right hand scope of Kyoto in the same route.
Yeah.
Pretty good. It's a long time.
I'm thinking about doing Rokko-san tomorrow.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because I have the day off.
Rokko-ka.
Yeah.
I might
be able
to go up.
Oh, really?
It's work in the morning.
Yeah. Maybe I can meet you on the way down or something.
Very possible, yeah. Or
yeah.
Up.
Yeah.
What time do you think in the morning?
I'll probably leave really early.
Oh, okay.
But, I mean, I would be there from around noon or so.
I'll meet you around 11:30.
Yeah. That might be possible. Australia? About 2 weeks.
That's where you're school?
Yeah.
Because my friend Mitch, he's Australian.
Yeah.
He lives in the Gold Coast.
Okay.
He has something for his school.
Uh-huh.
He has to go again. He takes the kids from school.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, it's like...
He does kind of probably similar stuff like you.
Right. Gold Coast, we're north of Gold Coast. Yeah, are they flying to Cairns, not
that's
Brisbane?
Where he's from Brisbane, but I think he means Cairns or Brisbane, that area.
Yeah.
Now, Cairns and Brisbane is a completely different area.
Yeah,
right?
Brisbane and
Cairns
Gold Coast are next to each other.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, so that's where Mitch is from.
Yeah, so if you want to go to Gold Coast, you fly into Brisbane.
Yeah. Cairns is where they have Whit Sunday and the famous island, Hamilton Island and stuff.
Yeah, and it's like the access to the Great Barrier Reef.
Yeah, it's nice,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
That's where you went?
We flew into Cairns and we spent one night in Cairns.
Wow.
Yeah.
That was luxurious at your school.
No, it was nice. Yeah.
Yeah.
But Cairns is cheap, pretty cheap to fly to, you know.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's really cheap. Florida or something, right? You can get flights for Hachiman or so. Round trip. Yeah. Yeah. That's round trip. Like, it depends, you know, the season or whatever, but...
From Cairns?
From Cairns.
Oh, right. I've never been to Australia, so...
No, it's easy. It's like a 6-hour, 7-hour flight.
All I do is I say, hey, you know, when I go out, they put me up for the night and stuff. So
yeah.
All my friends, they live here from Australia.
Yeah. So. Yeah, that'd be easy, huh? Look,
Come on, man.
It's
only about getting the flight tickets,
Oh, you should do it.
Do you know Byron Bay?
Byron Bay?
Yeah,
I've heard of it, yeah.
Beautiful day.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
It's supposedly a very tourist spot.
There's a direct flight from Osaka.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And it's about 6 to 7 hours.
Oh, right.
And you leave in the evening and you arrive in the morning. Right?
Yeah, yeah. It's almost like flying down to Bali or something.
Yeah.
Have you ever been to Bali?
No, I haven't.
That's the only place that I went south of the hemisphere.
Really? Yeah.
Because it's cheap, you know?
Uh-huh.
And it's totally cheap. I wanted to buy a
Yeah. Okay. How high is it?
It's about 2,000 meters.
Yeah.
The highest peak
is 3,000.
Yeah. It's quite interesting. It's kind of like being on Maui, you know, with a big mountain.
Yeah. I guess it's a lot cooler up there.
Yeah, so it's kind of nice for cycling, actually.
Yeah, you can get it.
It's all downhill.
Oh, yeah. I guess so.
Like 60 kilometers downhill.
Oh, that's nice. Head
along
out.
The way from, well, the famous place is Kuka Beach, where the surfers and stuff, and
right.
The beaches is like Honolulu, right? And
yeah.
Then you keep going in a great place, cultural place, like Kyoto.
Right.
Is,
a lot of ruins and temples.
Okay, that's on the way up though, all the way up to the mountain.
Well, that sounds nice.
And I'm saying that my American friend will be back. So
yeah.
Same for like 10 days.
A lot of Australian tourists there, right?
Bloody cheap. Like the flight was Yomar and Ann.
Wow.
Round trip.
Oh, that's really cheap.
We're going down, but they don't have those flights anymore.
No.
Yeah, but we're flying.
It's Australian. It's a subsidiary of Qantas.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Not Japanese.
Not Japanese.
Jetstar, don't they fly? Oh, it's not local.
Yeah, it's all over Australia. And the connections to Australia.
Right. They don't have service, right? It's like kind of like.
Yeah, you have to buy everything.
Yeah, the drinks and stuff.
Yeah. Like your meal, you have to pay for.
Yeah, ahead of time. Not important.
Not that big a deal, right?
Unless you like to drink.
Yeah.
You know, my friend Jason, he likes to drink.
And you can bring your own food,
don't you?
You
can just order it with Bloody Marys all the time. He loves Bloody Marys.
Yeah. Wow.
Bloody Marys, like he has 10 Bloody Marys.
Oh, shit.
And all Bloody Marys.
Huh. You can bring your own food, too, if you want.
Yeah.
You can't bring your own drinks, though. One of my former students, who I just met by chance on our last flight, she works as a flight attendant on Jetstar, and that's her main route is between Kanku and Cairns. And she has a house in Cairns. And her parents live in Arima.
Nice.
Right. So she has kind of the perfect job, right? She can.
So Cairns, probably, there's a beach. The beach area is more expensive. Probably.
Yeah. But the beach, you know, the beach, to be honest, is not so great in Cairns.
Not so big.
No, it's kind of, there's, I guess, a big river in there or something, and the water's kind of murky.
Oh, that's why everybody goes to Gold Coast.
Yeah. Well, you gotta go, what you do, everybody goes to Cairns, but then they take a boat out to the coral reef. Yeah.
Well, they have the Hamilton Island, the Whitsunday Island.
Yeah.
Which is like a tourist spot on its own, right?
Yeah, yeah. That's what, I mean, you just...
You fly direct to the island.
Yeah. So you don't...
My wife went there on like a trip there with a friend.
Yeah.
That was a flight from Japan all the way up to Hamilton Island. It's supposed to be the island, right? Have you heard of it?
I've heard of it, yeah. Yeah. There's a World Heritage tropical forest there. It's like it's the oldest tropical forest in the world, I think. Because it's like it's continuously been a tropical forest since like Gondwana land, right? You know, when all the continents are joined.
Yeah, yeah. It's, I don't know the vocabulary for that. Primordial.
Yeah, so it's like it's a lot of places, you know, the climate has changed or whatever, right? But this has like continually been a tropical forest since that time.
Eucalyptus trees, and the koalas.
Yeah, and there's like a sky tram that goes over it.
Yeah,
which is kind of, you know, it's a touristy thing, but it's kind of cool. Yeah.
Ah, okay, and a couple of hills.
Yeah, so it's the longest like sky tram in the world, right?
Really?
Yeah. We did that.
That's kind of cool. Taiwan.
Where?
Taiwan.
No, I've flown.
You know, quite amazing. I was really surprised at Taiwan.
Yeah, I would like
and to. Then, Thailand.
Yeah.
There is actually a tram. It's like one of the longest ones in Asia.
Yeah.
It's like 10 feet long.
It goes across the city?
No, from somewhere to. Taiwan too. Quite a big zoo and then tram that goes up to the top of the mountain.
Yeah, I would like to. It looks like there's some good cycling in Taiwan.
Taiwan, that's where they build all the trains.
Yeah. But like some of those mountains in central Taiwan, they're really high, you know.
Yeah, they're like higher than.
Yeah, and they get snow on them in the winter and stuff. Yeah, it's so weird. I was, you know, if you look at Taiwan on Google Maps, you know, in Street View, you look out at the countryside, it looks just like Japan, right?
Oh, does it?
Yeah. It's uncanny, right? It's like the roads and things. Well, the way the roads
thing,
are constructed.
Though, I remember seeing cyclists was on the Taroko-jo Gorge.
Yeah.
It's a big gorge. It's one of the biggest gorges in the world.
Yeah.
The most interesting.
Uh-huh.
You heard of it?
I think so.
Sheer cliffs on the side.
Right, yeah.
Buses and the road that goes to Hidden Valley.
Oh, I'd like to ride
at
that.
At any moment, the whole rock can come down.
Yeah.
Really dangerous looking, but...
Yeah.
But I saw a lot of cyclists on that.
Really?
But looks like a really good ride.
There's an island there that I rode on and around the city. I wanted, there's a peak about 700 meters. Yeah. Yeah. Best friend, she's half Japanese, half Australian, and their family is from Tasmania. Yeah, she went to school in Tasmania. Yeah, right, I think so.
Tasmanian devil.
Reminds me of a co-worker at the old Homaji school.
Yeah, from Tasmania?
Well, he used to, he came from a small island near Tasmania.
Okay.
Huh. And he would always talk about it.
Uh-huh.
Back on King Island.
Sure, it's a beautiful place. Thank you.
It's an American one.
Yeah.
It's not the deer race.
Okay.
It's called Avatar. Uh-huh. It's got the... So yeah. You don't have any wires.
Right. So you can just get rid of all the wire?
Ships the...
Yeah,
the wire gets pulled.
Uh-huh.
By some sort of cooling mechanism.
Okay.
So not to use your finger to pull the wire.
Okay.
Good idea.
Oh, you haven't? Yeah. Have you?
I still have it on my house.
Yeah.
How much it cost? $400.
I bought it used from abroad.
Yeah.
Okay. Four beds.
Not much. That's pretty good. Like my next bike.
105, that's like,
yeah, I know.
It's crazy.
It's crazy.
Your race is like double that, I guess.
It's not like a, used to have like an entry level price.
Yeah.
But I imagine when I buy a new bike, it'll be electronic shifting.
Right.
You know, just get the whole package.
Oh, that way, right? Most
yeah.
Yeah. The Treks, the new Treks, road bikes.
Uh-huh.
But they're like crazy expensive, man.
I know. Crazy.
Half a million miles, you know?
Damn.
It's like a car. And the Durace, that Durace shifter is on, but...
Yeah. It's too much. Keep going back and forth, get a new bike or stick with this one. Yeah.
Even the state bicycle is expensive.
Yeah.
Like very expensive.
Yeah.
Like Trek bikes. But now their Trek bikes are going down.
Yeah.
Because they couldn't sell the match in Portland.
Oh,
so
yeah.
They said they had to load the plane.
Oh, that's good. Notice this dam here?
Yes.
It's so cool, right? It's like a big inner tube that they just let the air out. You ever notice that dam?
Yeah.
It's like it's an inner tube, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Some sort of a rubber.
Yeah, they pump it up with air, I guess, you know?
Yeah. So they can control the flow or something?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
I wonder what the idea was. I guess, yeah.
They can control the...
Because of the wall.
Yeah, it's just an easy way to control the flow.
Yeah.
And then they kind of refine them here.
They refine them better.
Yeah.
So they had like old dams in COVID, like 150 years ago. They were, until recently, were built by the Brits.
Oh, really?
Yeah, 150 years back. They taught the know-how for dams, building dams.
Yeah. Know about the Three Gorges Dam in China?
I've heard about it.
It's the largest dam in the world, right? Second largest.
Oh, is that the one with the Yangtze River?
Uh huh.
Yeah.
Well, it's kind of, they're having trouble with it, right?
Well, they pretty much have to get rid of a bunch of residents, people living on the bottom of the on the valley. So they built the dam on, in the valley or something.
Yeah.
All the people who lived at the bottom of the valley had to move out. Yeah. They were all flooded.
Right, they just flooded them out. They didn't... Well, anyway, right now it's like it's...
Probably them. Probably not. It's kind of...
There's some fear that it could collapse, right?
Oh, really?
Yeah. And recently in really heavy flooding, to release the stress on the dam, they had to release a whole bunch of water.
Wow.
And it actually killed a lot of people. You know? Of course, they cover it up.
That's what, is that the highest dam in the world?
I don't think it's the highest, but it's the longest.
It's called the Hoover Dam.
Yeah.
Yeah, Las Vegas.
Uh-huh.
You heard of it?
Yeah. I've been there.
That's quite the high up in there.
Right. There's some dam in Switzerland right now that kind of built around the same time as Hoover, and it's starting to crack. And they're having to build a second dam. English.
Oh, just English.
Well, I teach Japanese too to the exchange students.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah. And then a lot of bureaucratic duties. So I get.
Yeah, Peter. He came to Japan with a long show, right?
Uh huh.
I was teaching English first, but then at school he started asking me to do all of the subjects.
Right. Huh. Wow.
So you're teaching like all the subjects.
Yeah, I do.
Like not all, but most, a lot of it.
I get
history
like
history and stuff like that.
I get hours for.
How about you don't do university?
No.
Peter, he said he doesn't
do university. Okay. Yeah, no, I get hours like.
Teach all kinds of subjects.
I have fewer teaching hours than other people.
Oh, right.
Because I have duty. Like,
you have a good deal.
Well, no, it's like I have bureaucratic stuff, to like with the international things. So I get hours for that.
Oh, other, I think, and other responsibilities.
Yeah.
Kind of like beach.
Yeah.
Cinema.
So I think I have 10 hours of regular teaching.
Yeah. The rest, like a lot of it is preparation and stuff.
Well, yeah, like for Australia trip, that kind of stuff. Yeah.
Not so bad.
finally, right? Somebody you ride with? Yeah? Ebida?
Yeah.
Original Motley Crue?
No, not Motley Crue, but Motley Crue.
Okay. Yeah.
They have for a club,
Yeah.
They disappeared though. Out of the club, kind of disintegrated.
Yeah.
But we had a club going for like 20 years.
Yeah. Huh. That's pretty long. This is a nice road. I like to come down this road. This route.
Yeah.
It's fun.
Not many cars. That's good.
Nah.
This whole area is...
Well, it's kind of wide, too. Room for cyclists.
Yeah, you have to go over the mountains.
Everywhere, right? Yeah, no, you're kind of stuck. Yeah. They should make a tunnel for cycling.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. Or just put it on the train, you know?
Right.
Where they allow you to like a cycle train.
I think they should build like some kind of cool cycling road in Japan.
Yeah.
Like connecting a lot of places. I think it would draw tourists.
The COVID tunnel would be great.
Yeah.
You can get onto the outside.
Yeah.
Or then you ride on the Akashi Bridge.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The Golden Gate Bridge.
Uh-huh. I'm sure it's too windy sometimes, but they could just close it on days like that.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, a lot of Golden Gate Bridge are kind of costly, right?
Yeah.
Like 1.5 to 2 kilometers of Sakura.
Right.
Which Sakura? Take.
he always pointed out. It's good.
Nice.
Yeah.
And you get unlimited coffee free.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, right? Stop there most times, right?
Yeah. Unlimited coffee.
Remember
who? Where? No. Saito Nishi. Right. There's a bakery there.
It's a very popular bakery.
Uh-huh.
Most famous for their fluffy cheesecake.
Okay.
And they had a limited
coffee
there. I heard that they had stopped doing it.
It's being abused.
I don't think so.
No. Coffee's too expensive now.
Maybe. Yeah.
It's gotten so expensive, right?
But that's sad news.
It is sad news, right? Yeah. All these little things like that kind of disappearing.
$112.
You're gonna pay it on a monthly,
it's,
or
June
out of music.
Yeah.
Or, do not love music. How dare you?
Right. Yeah. My wife, she never gives me credit. You know, I got off like the SoftBank and everything, and I just used Rakuten.
Yeah.
And I paid off my phone. And now, for my phone, I pay like about 2,200 yen a month, right? And I don't get a break. Like, she takes out like 3,000 yen from my personal money to cover my phone.
Uh-huh.
And she still keeps doing that. Yeah. It's like, look. Yeah, I saw that. And like, like, you know, my transportation to, like, you know, I don't have to pay for a takey or anything.
Yeah, yeah.
And no break there. So I used to get $33,000 a month. Personal money. Now I get 30, you know. And in the meantime, I've cut my expenses by about $15,000 a month, you know.
Uh-huh. That's wrong.
From transportation, which I don't have to pay anymore, and then phone, right? Because I used to pay about $8,000 to $9,000 for phone, you know. Get her back. I use the credit card a lot more. Yeah. Screw it, you know. Yeah. Like, I did a lot of traveling during this break, Nordic Cruda and stuff, and I used the toll roads, right?
Yeah.
And I don't pay for that. I guess it evens out. She can't really complain.
The tolls are pretty high, huh?
Yeah, pretty high. Not so bad, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, like...
You like it all, for example?
About 12,000, I guess.
One trip?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then gas on top of that. And it's one good tank of gas, right? Like 7,000, 8,000.
Yeah. You have a 50 liter tank or a 60?
I think it's 50, I'm not sure. 60 maybe.
60.
Yeah? Usually I can get there and back and I still have a little bit of gas. Or it takes about one tank to get there.
Uh-huh.
And back. Heater's in is nice. Because heater's in. It's nice because it's not so far.
Right.
Like from where you live, you can get there in like a little over 2 hours, I think.
Yeah.
2.5 hours.
And it's beautiful.
And it's easy to get there.
It's also really cool, right?
Yeah. I reckon you should go cycling and take your family to Heater's in. I think they'd like it. It's an easy trip, right?
I've been hearing about it.
Yeah. And you take the highway, the toll road, and you get off, you're there, right?
Oh.
Yeah.
I think my daughter will be really strong.
Yeah.
Oh,
that there's an amusement park. Yeah. There's an amusement park there too.
I cycled the Dyson.
Okay, yeah, I did that too. Yeah.
100K.
Yeah.
Climbed up the top of the Dyson and
uh-huh. There's all kinds of cycling trails there too for like family, you know.
Yeah,
it's really nice.
You didn't want to go with me to Dyson.
No, I guess it was too hard. Yeah.
Too hard.
But you can just stay around in Heater's Inn and cycle.
Yeah, just go.
It's really nice.
Around.
Yeah. There are a lot of resort houses there.
Right?
Oh, that's awesome. I can understand. I would like to have a vacation home
like
there.
A project, weekend project.
Yeah.
Build a house.
Huh.
Pottery or that area would be nice.
Oh, it's so nice.
Yeah. It's a place where you can keep your bikes.
Right. But there's some great cycling there.
Yeah. It's just,
yeah.
Like a hot.
Uh-huh. It's good for skiing too, yeah.
Right,
yeah, me too.
It'd be nice.
Good. gotta be. And I had that when I was hiking in Dyson once.
Like fight or flight?
Yeah.
It's kind of scary, so I just stopped and stayed in the shade for about 15 minutes. And I mean, I was feeling okay and everything, but
I was getting kind of
sick feeling. It must be something to do with the oxygen level when it's so hot.
Yeah.
Your brain is not getting enough oxygen, but your body feels okay. But
when you're your body's heating up, your enzymes stop
probably,
working.
Probably, right? Something is shutting down, I can tell. I just stopped because it kind of got me a little bit scared. So I stopped for like 15 minutes in the shade. And
Well, all your cell machinery.
Almost passing out, almost blacked out.
You know your cell machinery, right?
Yeah.
It's designed to work at 36 point,
It shouldn't get too high, right?
And when it gets to a certain point, it stops working.
It shuts down. Yeah. Then how do you know that is the thing?
Right? Yeah.
I mean, you're feeling okay. Mm-hmm. And all of a sudden, whoop. So your body is actually overheating, but you don't realize it. But you're feeling okay.
Yeah. It's strange. By the time you feel symptoms, right?
It's too That's late. What it says. Yeah. It's too late. When Maybe that's how I got my accident. I was riding, and that's why I found myself in the hospital, right?
Right. You just fainted.
I might have fainted, I don't know.
Yeah.
I might have fainted and I crashed into the car. So I was lucky.
Yeah.
Well, I was half semi-conscious. Because I don't remember anything.
It could have been a lot worse.
Yeah, I don't even remember where I was.
There was no video of the accident?
There was a police had a picture of me on the ground and a pool of blood next to me.
That's it.
And my head was like up, so I was half conscious, like somebody knocked me out in a boxing match.
Mm-hmm.
So I probably was in Neverland, but my head was up and there was a pool of blood. And
then
did
you have like a fracture?
The police, I said, can I have a picture?
Yeah.
Just to keep it, no, you can't.
I can't, really.
Keep it. He said, keep it. I don't know. That was strange. We have to keep those pictures.
Yeah.
Can we make a copy? Wouldn't you want to have one just to see if they didn't want to give it to me?
Did you get a fracture?
Huh?
Was there a fracture?
No. I had an internal bleeding, a small internal bleeding.
Okay. Where was the blood, like scalp wound? Just the blood?
I had five stitches.
Right.
Yeah.
That's what those bleed a lot, right?
Yeah. So that's why I had a pool of blood in there.
Yeah.
So.
There was about 3 months ago, there was a lady who had fallen over in front of the convenience store in near my school.
Right.
And there was like a huge pool of blood. She hit her head when she fell.
Yeah, that's where all the blood comes
out. Yeah.
So you hit your head. Mm-hmm. One time I remember we had a party, and I was small, and my dad was partying all the time in the house.
Yeah.
And my father's friend. His wife or something they got drunk and they got into a fight.
Yeah.
I remember and the wife had a bottle, hit him with a glass bottle on the head. I remember as a kid, he said, what the fuck?
And
then
fight.
The husband, right? All blood. He had to call the ambulance. It was just like a fight.
Yeah.
Husband and wife fight,
You get a headache under the helmet.
I still remember though as a kid. So
was
like
the
a,
wife?
It's
was
like
she, what nationality was the one?
She's German.
German.
Wow. She's part really Japanese.
That's scary shit.
Yeah. The husband was purely German.
Yeah.
Uh,
Tesla.
Right. Your lamp is charged, Fred?
Huh?
The lamp is charged?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're gonna do a short course.
Yeah, the head is easy to bleed, yeah?
Yeah.
There's a lot of blood. Hey, Evan, too, I think. Sure. You had a lot of blood, right?
Yeah.
When you hit your head, Nino.
Wow.
Yeah, you lost a lot of blood. Oh, it was not your head, but it was your face.
Yeah.
Mine was a pool of blood from the left side where I had a cut.
Yeah.
It looks, when you look at it, you're like, I'm dying there. Look, I'm not dead.
No,
full of blood, like one of those homicide things.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is paradise for a moment.
For what?
It's a paradise for a moment. It's nice.
Yeah, it is nice. Right. It's not so bad in the shade right now.
Mm. Oh. I like that mountain, Japanese hills like that, and sunny, nice, and in it. Nice.
Mm. Very great.
There's trees. Mm. You ever been to Sanda?
Yeah, we've ridden
Sanda
together.
Sanda's got these kind of
hills.
Yeah. Well,
mm-hmm.
This is similar.
I like riding kind of on the Nihonkai side.
Yeah.
But there's some nice roads there, and the countryside's so pretty.
There's a pass on the way. Going down to the mountain, right? There's a couple of mountain passes you have to go.
Yeah.
Once you get to the top of the pass, it's so cool.
Yeah.
It's so nice.
Yeah. Which
it's like Togura Toge toka, they have the other several ones that go by the ski resort.
Right.
Hyogo.
Sorry, guys.
That's really nice.
Yeah.
It's like 28 degrees in Kotori and you have to the top, it's like 20.
Yeah.
It's like, survived.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can just jump in the river, or actually once you get to the Japanese Sea, the sea is cool, right? The sea is not like the Pacific Sea.
No, it's a good temperature. Right.
Yeah, like Suma, you go swimming, that's just my neighborhood.
Yeah.
It's lukewarm, the water.
Yeah, that's kind of icky.
It's like onsen.
Yeah, and the water's not quite,
no.
It's a little bit.
Dirty. There are a lot of foreigners there.
Yeah.
I mean, every day there are some guys, I don't know where they're coming from. Coming from Osaka, I guess.
Uh-huh.
Maybe JET program teachers or
young
guys. A lot of girls, actually, too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like once you get used to swimming in Nihonkai, you don't want to go to places like Suma and those beaches.
But Suma is nice after the swimming season. That's when we should go.
Yeah.
Then the water cools down and the
more
water
swimming.
Gets really clean.
Oh yeah?
Yeah,
okay.
Because I don't know what the people just cause
I
mean, the
people
pollution.
Stir it up, stir up the bottom.
Yeah. In the old days they were dumping everything in there, right? So like when you're swimming, guess what we found like on the surface, like condoms and stuff.
Oh, I know.
It's like, what the hell?
Yeah, that's
like condoms floating in the way swimming. That's disgusting.
Everybody
dumps plastics in the sea.
Yeah.
As if that it'll never...
Like it's a big trash can.
It'll all disappear someday.
Yeah.
It goes around the world several times, I think.
Uh-huh. You've heard of the garbage patch, right?
Yeah. There's a big job that's happening now, right? Where they're
cleaning it up.
Guys who clean it up, how technology to clean plastics in the sea.
Yeah, they say they're going to clean it up. They're like, it's getting smaller already.
Jellyfish.
Right. Sad.
this, the heat.
Things just can't take the heat.
Yeah, that's the problem with these.
Oh, this is off too.
Well, with this one, yeah. I never used.
No, this is off.
Yeah. Well, mine too lately. I think it just doesn't keep going, right? It just.
When did you get? You got yours. Did you use that in summer last year? Yours.
Yeah. Because it worked better last year.
Really, in summer?
Yeah.
Hmm. Thanks.
But even when I was up on like Norikura,
yeah,
or Blackpool, it was still cutting out.
Really?
Yeah, I love the doing.
Well, it's the ticking time bomb.
Maybe it's too cold then. Yeah.
That's why I was more trying to the DJ.
Not oh, the difference is in temperature. Yeah. I wonder, changes of temperature does not good for the battery too, right? Big changes.
Probably. Mm. But. Low temperatures,
right? Yeah,
and they shorten battery life too.
Yeah,
that's why the there's an extended battery for the GoPro 11.
Yeah,
longer lasting in the cold.
Yeah,
but not necessarily in normal weather.
Yeah, well, like my bicycle battery. Varies a lot by season. Like winter, it's a lot shorter. Yeah. And summer. Yeah. But summer, it's not so good. It's like spring and fall, I get the best battery life. Yeah, I'm thinking about buying another battery for it. It's like 77,000 yen though. Yeah. I mean, it's huge, right? This is quite a hill.
Batteries are expensive.
Uh-huh. Well, replacement parts are expensive, too.
He carries
cappuccino machine.
Thank you.
one of my least favorite parts of the ride. This is one of my least favorite places to ride.
This is the busiest road around here.
Yeah.
This is the one road it takes to go to Japan Sea.
Yeah.
It's straight ahead and you end up in Fukuchiyama, I think.
Oh yeah, Fukuchiyama?
Yeah.
Come on, what the fuck? Damn it. What the fuck?
Sorry.
What's this?
Multiline.
Ah. I didn't know you were there. I was slowing down. I was looking for Edwin, right, to make sure he didn't make a turn.
I saw him in the distance. So
yeah. Hey, your bag's open. Oh. Is it okay? You want to zip it for you? city too. It takes forever.
Fastest way, way back, right? Back to Kikida.
Yeah.
Last night there was an Obon Matsuri not too far from my house.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Yeah.
And they had beer.
Oh, wow.
For only, you know, regular beer.
Uh-huh.
For 200 yen each.
Mm-hmm. That's good.
Yeah, very cheap for a Matsuri.
Uh-huh.
So I ended up buying like 9 cans.
Yeah.
All right.
And just keeping it.
Yeah, I drank 4.
Yeah.
Oh. At the Matsuri.
Huh.
4 cans. Can you imagine?
Wow.
4 cans. I normally don't drink
bon
that
dance
much.
Too?
Huh?
Bon dance.
Yes. And Nina started participating.
Yeah.
That's Cuban, oh, right? Not the.
Okay.
It's not the actual one.
Yeah.
What about Cuban?
Cuban. Yeah. Q is like old. Yeah. significantly?
It has to do with the distance from the club. It might be.
Yeah.
Because you're more closer to Kagarazuka.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like, it's only like 100 yen.
Right. So it makes that's a difference then.
A dollar difference.
Is Ikeda an express stop?
Okay.
Is Ikeda?
It might be because this is a very main station.
Yeah.
Ikeda is a lot bigger, right?
Oh.
Maybe the express stop.
I so rarely use trains these days.
But this line is not a taxi line.
Right.
It's not a taxi line.
And to Kagarazuka line?
Oh, the Kagarazuka line.
Yeah. Yeah, my school is on this line. Toyonaka Station. Yeah. Bai is a plum.
Plum, oh, bai.
Yeah. Ka is flower.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ka is what?
Flower.
Flower.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's my pet bottle fell out of my shirt.
Yeah, I know. I heard something. I thought
yeah.
I dropped it. Sometimes I hear these things, I always stop because
yeah.
I might have dropped my wallet or something.
It was me. It was my pet. My empty pet bottle.
Yeah.
I polluted.
I dropped my light the other day like that.
Yeah.
It's messed up. It doesn't light up anymore.
Oh, shit. Open it up and push everything back together.
I did that and then I also put silicone in there.
Yeah, still doesn't work.
It's still, it kind of starts to come out because it's very soft.
Yeah.
What do you call it? Pliable, so it comes back to its original shape.
Right.
Like memory foam or something. Uh-huh. So it keeps coming back. So it has to be kind of firm.
Right.
The plus and minus have to be touching each other.
Is that the problem? It's just not touch, it's not
yeah.
contact.
Yeah, so I have to push on the back side of it.
Yeah.
I get to get the connection line.
Yeah.
So I need to tighten it.
Yeah. too. Fuck asshole. Fuck off! Hyundaiよ, あの、クランクラクション。びっくりするよ。バカ野郎。I honked at me, right? When I was just like trying to get over the side.
Yeah.
I didn't see it, but
I just like
I had seen it, and he was completely in the wrong.
Yeah.
Yeah, I went to turn around to see what was going on.
Well, it's just like I was like just coming that that lane, right? And I was going to get over for him, and then he like honks at me, right?
Yeah. So you know.
And it's like, and it kind of startles you, right? And
it's like, supposed to scare people.
Yeah. And then, like, when I try to get, you know, when I get catch up with you guys, he's blocking my way.
Did you
try out
on YouTube?
I did.
Oh, that was pretty.
He's telling me, like, I'm dangerous, right? And all he has to do is drive slowly, right? It's like, he's the danger, right? With his girlfriend, I think. Yeah. It irritates me, though, right? I hate people, like, who get impatient like that, right? I was gonna move over for the asshole, right?
I wasn't like a competition.
Yeah.
Because you're a bicyclist and I'm smaller than you.
Exactly,
because
right?
Power, like, get out of the way.
Yeah. But he didn't even, like, I didn't have time to move over for him, right? You know, which was I was gonna do. I don't clog the road. I'll use that next time. showing you, you know.
No, all this is purpose, right?
Yeah.
I mean, people always piss me off. So Yokota-san, is San's mother is still in the hospital? Yeah, well, she's back in the hospital.
Yeah.
She seems to be going in and out.
Yeah.
Stomach cancer.
Yeah. It's rough. Now old people like that, right? They, like the cancer progresses really slowly.
Slowly, yeah. Stomach cancer is highly progressive though.
Yeah.
But, well, still in her age, right?
Yeah.
Have a good one. Hello to the family, okay?
Yep. Alrighty.